Laura Kelly has some explaining to do to Democrats on some critical issues. Senator Kelly knew exactly what she voted for when she gave Kris Kobach his signature voter suppression act. As Democrats, we should always be making it easier for people to vote, not more difficult. It's time for big change in Topeka. With your help and your vote, you can bring about the change that Kansas so desperately needs. Please vote for me, Joshua Svaty, for governor on Tuesday, August 7th. Thank you.